I don't mind fighting these guys. I don't like fighting them repeatedly, though. Except a lot of this get monotonous. That M word I can't pronounce right now. It's funny, I was just thinking, well, at least, you know, this one's kind of easy, you know, at least they're hitting, and then Black Rose missed for a while, I thought that. Just as I was about to say it, too. Well, this can't be good. Short. There's a union battle to it. Alright, come on, you bug. Wait, have I... I think I've actually killed one of these guys. Yeah, I have. Yeah, I have. What am I thinking about? Down to 4. I know where I'm coming to get cave, to get the cave scores. Or K, of course. You? I don't like you. Did I just one-hit kill him with a darkness attack? That is awesome. Alright, everyone's healed. Well, that's ominous.
Eric, boku wa dare nan daro?
Mia wa Mia da yo.
Kyoku ga nai n da. The world. Oku ni wa koko shika nai. Koko ni iru toki igai no kyoku ga nai n da yo.
Mia da! Yamete kure!
Mia!
Boku wa boku no mama de itai n da! Kuru na! Boku wa irai de!
Mia!
Eric-kun. Gomen ne.
Yeah.
conceptually, Macha here is my favorite of the phases. She was beautifully designed, in my opinion. Oh yeah, she likes to drain your SP as well. Kinda sucks. Oops. Alright. I'm gonna speed everyone up. Yeah, conceptually, this is my most favorite of the phases. Follow the result. Holy crap! Let us see. And resurrect. Hey, don't be afraid to use your healing potions here. I believe this one is more oriented towards element status effect attacks. After all, she is the Temptress. Oh, come on. I think that's her strongest attack, excluding Dave. That was a lot of damage. Gotta make sure everyone stays up, you know. Jeez, Black Rose, why do you suck? I'm just gonna leave her SP down, she doesn't need any. Come on, Macha. That's how you pronounce her name too, Macha. She actually wears it as a bracelet. I think that's the second phase to do that, use it as a bracelet. I was stuck on a lift that was hidden by her dress and all that. I get a feeling this might be like Gore all over again, where I break her and she goes into a cinematic scene where I can't do it. Can't do anything. Crap. Yoko-san. Come on, break! Now, this is kind of explains why you can't have Mia in your party. Interesting little side note, her weapon, when you first get her, is called the Eight-Phase Sword. It's kind of a reference to what she really is. That sucked. Hey, everyone survived. Not because it was on me. See if we can speed them up again. Come on. Who now? Black Rose. No, she did it for me, so. She has to break sooner or later, you know?